moment from Tuesday's heartrending memorial service is stirring things up on social media today. It's former President George W. Bush smiling and swaying to the battle hymn of the Republic as he held hands with his wife Laura and Michelle Obama. Some people thought it was, well, a little off. Social media erupted, makes my heart hurt, and was George W. Bush rocking out to Glory Hallelujah? But others tweeted, let the man dance, and it was a sweet moment.